because I'm tired of kind of feeling ashamed of having cancer or not having breasts as a woman. And it felt really powerful to stand up there showing my bare chest, showing what a woman looks like, whether I have nipples or breasts or not.
Right after I went through my reconstructive surgery, I realized that I no longer fit traditional lingerie.
It felt awesome. It felt empowering. I felt sexy. I felt beautiful. And I was proud. I was like, these scars are sexy and awesome. And I'm like, I'm here. I'm alive. I feel good. That's all that matters.